Wake Up Music Group is a global record label with a team of boundless creatives based in a variety of places, including Miami, Chicago, Detroit, Los Angeles, United Kingdom, Spain, and more. Wake Up Music Group supports creative new music and musicians from around the world. They honor the roots of their artists while creating the new wave that sets the foundation for the middle ground to expand and explode. Expect the best in new music from them. Let's dance.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to Cover Man Dan. Thank you guys so much for tuning back in to another awesome reaction. Today, I'm checking out a band that reached out to me for an awesome interview opportunity, and they have one song so far, and I have to hear it for the first time with you guys all together, rocking out, banging our heads. Let's jump right into Silence Becoming. Their brand new song, Change For You, has just dropped a couple of months ago, so it's not super new, but they definitely are probably going to be promoting even more fun stuff to check out when we do have our interview a little bit later. I'm so excited for that, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy this. I hope I will enjoy this, but I like enjoy all of the music that I get from all of the awesome fans and friends and supporters that I have. I'm absolutely down to keep all of you guys as happy as possible by giving you the best promotion that I can, so please let me know if there's anything new that you guys have dropped recently and want more promotion for. Thank you very much. Let's jump right into this song, Change For You. Let's rock! Okay. Got a little bit of a weird buildup here.
She stained his cheek with his own tears.
Hello, Rock.
Face won't smile again for years. A broken
I was expecting metal.
A love dispersed.
Let's see.
A wound too deep to ever be reversed. We fight again for the trust he earned.
Is it just because does this feel a little bit softer? I know the production is, but his voice is very soft as well. Hell yeah. Nice. Going from a post-hardcore scream straight to a hard rock singing voice. Very true. Very cool choice. I know there's bass on this, but it's like so perfectly hidden, like a subwoofer.
There's no sleeping in this empty bed. Stare at the ceiling, hopelessly.
I don't know, I'm just expecting like distorted bass guitar. Yeah. Like the chorus has it, but the verses don't. Yeah, so it's post-hardcore, it's not hard rock, but it is definitely softer than I had expected. Hell yeah. Finishing off with some percussion. Interesting choice. We're gonna do a fade out. Sounds like a fade out. All right. That was my first time, and probably everyone's first time, with the band Silence Becoming. What did you guys think? Please let me know in the comments right down below what you guys thought of this song, because I am absolutely confused. It's very hard rock in the chorus, but then it's also post-hardcore at times during some parts of the chorus and some parts of the verses and the bridge. So it's very hard to determine exactly what I can call this genre. All I know is that this band rocks. I'm super excited to talk with them and see what they got coming next, because this was a perfect introduction to a modern rock band or modern metal band, whatever they want to consider themselves. Thank you guys for watching. I hope all of you have a great night and stay safe out there. Peace!